State, and then looking at what Michigan State's been the last couple of weeks.
Yeah. Oof. I think Wisconsin should handle them tonight as well.
And now having to start inside the 20-yard line, but breaking free in the open field. Trelon Smith. He'll go the distance for the touchdown.